Hello, so this is the Blitzwolf SC2 scale. As you can see, it's pretty new. I just take it off the package. I entered batteries into it. New batteries, all three of them. And then, please check what happens when you step on it. So, first of all, it doesn't turn on. So even if you step on it, it stays turned off. However, there is this button on the back of it which is used to set the measuring units. If you press it once, it turns on the scale, but then if you step on it, it stays at zero. So whatever you do, it only stays at zero, and then it turns itself off in black. Again, I'm pressing the button. Step on it, zero. Whatever I do, it stays at zero. Even if I press with one foot, if I put myself on it, it's closed. I open it from here, I turn it on, I change units, for example, to ounces or other stuff, and it's the same problem, zero. Whatever I do, it's only zero. I change the location, same problem, so it doesn't turn on. When I turn it on manually, zero. You will see all the details in the email that I'm writing you. Just to let you know, order number is 1 second. Eight two five six seven two seven one. This is the order. Yeah. Order time 30 March 2020. Thank you. So please check the complaint and please give a refund because it's defective. Thank you. Bye-bye.